I was getting a page from this guy, you know, telling me that he wanted me to rap on the record. He'd been asking me for a while to rap on the record, because it's going to be a song with me and Big and all this. He said, we need you, whoop de whoop. I said, now this guy, I was going to charge because I had no connections with him. You know, it was just, I could see they was just using me, you know, out of the blue, they wanted me to do the song. So he said, all right, give me 7 G's and I'll do the song, you know what I'm saying? So he said, all right, I got the money, come. So I got finished with Ron G. He paid me, like, you on your way? I was like, yeah, I'm on my way. Stopped off to get some weed. Smoked weed and paged me again. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Why you ain't coming? I was like, I'm coming, man. I'm on my way. Hold on. I wasn't thinking, you know, why they want me here so bad?
Even the preacher on my teachers couldn't reach me. I went in the street. childish. Straight up, I just kept thinking, they really did shoot me. I really did believe at one point, up until I got shot, that no black person would ever shoot me. I was their representative. I believe that, you know, I didn't have to fear my own community. You know, I was like, I represent them. I'm their ambassador to the world. They would never harm me. They would never rob me. They would never do me wrong.
In a bizarre twist of events, rap singer Tupac Shakur checked himself out of Bellevue Hospital late Wednesday night after the 23-year-old was shot 5 times early that same morning inside the lobby of a Times Square recording studio.
Shakur had appeared in court today but had little to say about being shot.
After 3 days of deliberations, the jury has finally decided the fate of rapper Tupac Shakur. Guilty on 3 counts of sexual abuse, he now faces 1.5 to 4.5 years in prison.